Here, let me prove a point. Let's see how many hits this video gets. And you know me, I'm definitely repeating myself when I say, don't sub to my page. This is not about subs. This is simply about truth. If you play a game that is a single person game, should it be playable offline without anyone's interference? Number two, if a game is a co-op game, should you be able to play that game offline with a system link or LAN connection like we used to be able to do? Let's see what kind of response this gets.